So let's talk about approximation quality. Because obviously, even though you've decided that you're content with a solution that is not optimal, you still want to ensure a certain quality of your solution. And we'll be looking at two different types of approximation algorithm in this unit. The first one is called a constant factor approximation. And what a constant factor approximation is, well, as the name says, there's some constant C. So when you have an optimization problem where you want to minimize some quantity, this algorithm will guarantee you a solution that is no worse than C times the best possible solution. For a minimization problem, your solution will be less than or equal to C times the optimum or the best possible solution. And that is a guarantee that this constant factor approximation gives you. So this is for minimization. And for maximization, so minimization problem, you're trying to find this point here. For a maximization problem, you're trying to find this point here, basically. Your solution is at least as good as 1 over C times the optimum. So let's do a quick quiz to practice this. So say you have a factor 2 approximation algorithm, which means that C equals 2. So you have a factor 2 approximation algorithm for vertex cover. You run the algorithm on an input, and it returns to you a vertex cover of size 100. And of course, this is a correct answer. So it is indeed a vertex cover. We just don't know if it's the smallest possible vertex cover because we're using an approximation algorithm. What I would like you to tell me now is two things. First of all, what is the maximum number of vertices in an optimum solution? And please enter your answer here. And what is the minimum number of vertices in an optimum solution? And please enter this number here in this box.